monsters! Take them out with a punch. Press the punch button. Use the button to jump across these stepping stones. That's a high ledge. Try double jumping by pressing the button while jumping. More monsters! Press the button and give them the old spin kick. I bet that old pillar would make a good bridge. Go knock it over, Jack. Jump may look impossible, but if you do a double jump and then press the button in the air, you'll get some extra hang time. Hey, Jack, what do you suppose that is? It looks like Eco, but it's all hard and pointy. Lucky boy! I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Come on, we gotta show this thing to Kira! Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Lucky boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Lucky boy, I do believe we just hit pay dirt. Let's mosey on back to the Hellcat. Try hitting the button while jumping for a diving punch. on that pole to get across the gap. Jump towards the pole. Trees, fresh air, majestic cliffs. You know, if it weren't for the packs of flesh-eating armadillos, this would be a nice place. Now let's get out of here.
Look what I found. This crystal seems to be full of green eco, and it's warm.
This is amazing.
What, what? Let me see. Are we rich?
This crystal is acting like an eco prism. It's slowly taking dark eco and converting it into green. If I could speed that up, I've got an idea. Okay, the crystal is hooked into the fuel relays. I've added a power condenser to focus the output and a couple of loop circuits to stabilize the eco flow. If this works, we should be able to run on this baby for a long time.
Everyone, cross your fingers.
You know, I've never been able to do that.
Oh yeah, now we're in business.
You realize we just found a way to convert dark eco into green? Do you know what this means?
It means we may be able to create other colors of eco.
Maybe. With a little research and the right tools.
Looks like our swashbuckling friends are at it again.
We need to help that airship, Jack.
Buckle up.
Jack, before we get into a fight, let's run a quick systems check. Okay, I'm releasing your pitch. Fly up for me, Jack. Look out for those rocks! Okay, now the yacht controls. Turn toward that archway for me, Jack. Okay, careful now. Use the air brake to slow down. Make a hard turn around that pillar. Hit the air brakes and bank. Good. Now let's stress the boosters.
ACS Behemoth. We have come under attack by Sky Pirates. Is anyone there?
Okay, these pirates are really starting to bug me. I think it's time we test the guns.
Great shooting, Jack! Nothing left of that guy but scrap metal!
Come to think of it, we should hold on to any scrap we find. Never know when it might come in handy.
Those guns have a zeroed! Move around to throw off their lead!
Thank you. impressive flying, friend. I am Duke Skyheat, leader of the Europan people and protector of the sacred eco.
I'm Kira, and this is Jack.
Thank you for helping us deal with those dreadful vagabonds. Ever since we began looking for the Eco Core, the pirates have increased their attacks on us. I am surprised to find anyone out here flying solo.
The Eco Core?
Yes, one of the famed and mythic sources from where all Eco flows.
Oh my goodness, we're
happy to help.
Well, do make yourselves comfortable. The enemies of the Sky Pirates are most certainly our allies. I noticed your ship is quite damaged. Let us escort you to our grand city, Europa, where you can get repairs before you continue your quest.
Come see by the danger course when you have dark eco, so I can practice my eco skills.
Finally, some shore leave. I don't know about you, Jack, but I could definitely go for a bath, a hot oil massage, and a game of cards, though probably not in that order.
I've heard about him.
A stranger. Who is he?
Jack. I broke down the Dark Eco into Colored Eco.
Well, Jack, what do you think of our magnificent city? When you're done sightseeing, come meet with me at the Eco Seeker Sanctum. Welcome back. I trust your stay with us has been enlightening.
We're still a few answers short.
And I have questions for you as well. For instance, why are you out here on the brink?
We too are looking for a new eco-source to help save the world.
A noble pursuit. Perhaps we can be of some assistance. It is called the Eco-Seeker. And it is said to point to any major eco source. We had hoped it would help us find the eco core. Alas, they're unable to make it work.
Let me try. I have certain abilities.
Yes, I've heard of you, Jack. We may be on the edge of the world here, but stories do reach us. Chancellor?
I can't do it. Too much power. Darkness everywhere.
If you don't mind, I'd like to study. You see, I'm training to become an eco-sage.
Very well. I will grant your request on one condition. That you prove to us you can protect the Seeker Orb at all costs. Agreed?
Agreed.
Then go and face the danger course. If, by some chance, you beat it, the Seeker will be yours for a week. The joke's on them. If there's one thing we're good at, it's arbitrary platforming challenges mixed with heavy gunplay.
Danger course, Mainlander. Proceed down the hall if you're ready to prove your mettle. Pick up that blaster mod and attach it to that club of yours. Now try discharging your weapon. You'll find extra blaster rounds in those crates to your left. Enough play! Begin the danger course. Get rid of any pirates you see as quickly as possible. Hold your fire. That is a citizen. Shooting them will deduct points from your score. You deal with this.
Serpentine, Jack! Serpentine!
Thank you.
Shoot the bullseye to activate new targets.
Shooting, Jack. Mighty fancy.
The rumors about you are true, it would seem. Sky pirates are detestable creatures, skulking on the fringes of civilization and preying. They are cowards by nature, but with effective leadership, they could present a grave threat to our way of life. Return to the sanctum and meet with his grace.
What did I tell you? Nothing to worry about. Go.
Have changed everything down here. Ego hiding down here. I gotta have it. Still not enough power. Yeah, perhaps with a few more snacks.
Thank you.
faster! These crystals hum with dark ego. I must tap their power. Come closer. We'll see who's laughing. They pop! Who knew spiders could be this much fun? Like to fly. Hey, which of you little mutants would like to fly?
Who's next?
No, not done playing yet.
Believe what just happened to me.
Dax, not now.
You have proven yourselves truly worthy. As our ancestors warned us, Dark Eco is a dangerous weapon not to be trifled with. I hope with this, you can find the more fair Light Eco.
My Duke! Sky Pirates!
Hey!
Thank you all for your kind assistance.
Kira, no!
Kira!
I'm going after them. Come on, Dax.
Get to the hangar and fire up the Hellcat! Wanted to save Kira.
I would love to stay and chat, but I have what I came for, so I really must be on my way.
Look out for the lava! Fly around it, Jack!
I would love to stay and chat, but I have what I came for, so I really must be on my way.
Look out for the lava! Fly around it, Jack!
I would love to stay and chat, but I have what I came for, so I really must be on my way.
Look out for the lava! Fly around it, Jack!
Shooting, Jack! I'm on board!
Dax, quick! Get into the grappling tube!
I'm gonna grapple Phoenix's ship!
Ah! Dax, see what you can do to slow him down.
Oops! Did you need that?
have to do better than that if you're going to catch me.
Stop shooting, Jack! I'm on board! Hello? Are you trying to get me killed?
Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me. Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me. Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me. Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me. Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me. Nice try, but I'm afraid you'll have to do better than that if you're going to catch me.
All right, here I go.
Oh, very clever sending your hamster to do your dirty work. But this setback is only temporary.
Hamster? That, sir, is an insult. We demand satisfaction. Come to Papa.
Oh, no, not again.
Trying to get me killed?
Oh man, this is gonna end bad. Hit those valves to shut off the steam.
Stop shooting, Jack. I'm on board.
Thank you. like this round goes to me.
All right, here I go.
Ha-ha! So long, boy, and thanks for all the... bother!
Come to Papa!
Oh, no, not again!
Phoenix's ship on the scope. He's not gonna get away that easy.
So it's just you and me, Jack. A gentleman's game of fox and hound. But ask yourself, which is which?
Jack, don't!
He's headed for those falls.
We got him! Like shooting fish in a waterfall barrel.
Sorry, old chap, but the first rule of gentleman's combat is there are no rules.
Wow! Serious pirateage!
It's a trap!
You're lucky I like you, Jack. Normally, you'd already be a ball of flame. Shoot his engines and let him land. The hard way.
Mayday! Mayday! Going down. The distinct feeling we're not alone on this island. Sticking up. Look kind of weak to me. Crack them open with your new power. Thank you. fridge. Well, this looks exciting. Let's try and stay out of the water to make our way upstream.
Thank you.
wings! Move, Jack! Just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Warranty's expired.
You startle easy, don't you? Just as I thought. You have been touched by the darkness.
Well, how did you...
I know Dark Eco when I see it, son. And I could see that you saw what I saw when I said I saw it.
Huh. Okay. Who are you?
Good question. I know a lot, but I don't know that.
What are you doing way out here?
Wow, that's two. Don't know that either.
Do you know anything about these dangerous robots out here?
A bit. I made them to help me on the island, but they turned against me.
Whoa,
You made those robots?
There's something wrong with your ears, son. Yes, I made them. And each one of them is no good to the titanium bone.
Well, if you're good with mechanics, I mean, my ship could really...
Listen, son, I took a look at that ship of yours. The fusion rods are shot to Shiloh without a little juice. Well, you're stuck here with me.
Oh, please tell me you can fix the plane.
Maybe, but I'd need a Valonian power pod, and there's only one of those babies on the whole dang island.
Tell me where it is, and I will get it.
It's your funeral. The pod's on my Uberbot 888. The biggest, nastiest robot I ever did build. You get his power pod, and I'll get your flyer flying again.